Can an undetectable person test HIV negative? Hello, it's Mark Medicals here with the latest on HIV cure news, HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and all about HIV transmission. Alright. What is undetectable viral load? An HIV viral load test is a blood test that determines how much HIV is present in your blood. The human immunodeficiency virus, or HIV, is a virus that causes infection in humans. HIV is a virus that assaults and kills the immune system called CD4 cells. These CD4 cells defend your body against diseases caused by viruses, bacteria, and other pathogens. In most cases, a high HIV viral load implies that HIV is present and highly replicating in your blood. The higher a person's viral load, the more likely they are to acquire AIDS-related health problems. A patient's HIV viral load may be over 100,000 copies per mil in an untreated early HIV infection. In advanced countries like the UK and the USA, you will not be undetectable not until your viral load is below 20 or 50 copies of the virus. But, according to the World Health Organization, a viral load of less than 200 is the standard. We want every person living with HIV to be undetectable so as to reduce the risk of infecting others and to allow your body's immunity to recover from the effects of HIV. For people who have been taking HIV treatment seriously, their HIV or viral load will get to undetectable levels within 3 to 6 months. It is the goal of any HIV treatment to make your HIV undetectable, or else we shall say your meds are not working. Increased CD4 cell counts are a sign of your immune system recovery. Studies have shown that even the undetectable people continue producing HIV antibodies. This means that all HIV tests should continue to detect your HIV unless it gives false results. If you are undetectable and tested negative, most likely the cause is errors or other factors that lead to false negative results. HIV antibodies persist throughout, which should be detectable by rapid antibody-only tests. HIV RNA tests detect the physical virus, and studies have shown that today's advanced tests can even detect one copy of the virus. Antibody-only rapid tests remain the only kits with few testing errors, but are also very accurate if used outside their window period of 90 days and onwards. In summary, all HIV testing kits have the potential to detect HIV even in people who are undetectable. However, in some rare people, antibody-only rapid tests have been shown to give false negative results. If you are already on HIV medicines, there is no need to take an HIV test, as it is a waste of resources and could bring you confusion in case you test false negative. Hope the question, "Can an undetectable person test HIV negative?" is now answered.